missiles. We'll see what you can find after this. Yeah, you like that light, don't you? Since the last you're ever gonna see.
Back in October, the president informed us that the Soviet Union were building secret missile bases in Cuba. The man behind the communist regime is this man right here. Fidel Castro.
What do you want me to do?
We need you to infiltrate his base and take him out.
Why did Castro agree to work with the Soviet Union?
I don't know.
We already know Castro's working with him. We need to know why.
I have no idea.
I guess we'll have to do this the hard way.
Castro wants a stronger nation. He wants to be able to defend his country. It's kind of strange, really. Defending from a country that can't even perform a proper invasion.
Please. What do you expect when you train Cuban exiles to do your dirty work? Why did Khrushchev want missiles in Cuba anyway?
Why Kennedy want missiles in Turkey?
I'm the one asking questions here.
America has missiles aimed on Russia. Khrushchev wants missiles aimed on America. Simple as that. You American scum.
Don't you know if Cuba fires a missile at the U.S., it'll be an all-out war against the USSR? I guess there's no end to this Cold War.
I'm